Primarily, we've seen malaria in children in the villages that we've worked in, and it's just really heartbreaking because to treat it, where in the village we were located, it's very cheap, just a couple of dollars, you know, and it's like a 3-day pill. And so it's something that's definitely treatable, but it's also very preventable. And the village that we've worked in that have received nets, I talked to a local village person a couple weeks after we had come back from a trip. I called him and he said, the village people are saying now malaria is like a song. It's something that you only just talk about. And at first I didn't really understand what he meant by that, but I took that to mean that malaria is now something you just talk about. It's no longer reality. It's just something that you refer back to, remember when, or this used to be an issue. And now in that select village, it's not something that they have to worry about as long as they have their nets. Thank you.